northern fells by Moorlands of peat. Kills beside burns around Clennell Street. Malt in the barley with water for days. Turning with shovels to dry out the grain. They were travelling as dealers of fine earthenware. Dance with the ladies at Stagshaw Bank Fair. Led by War Rory, a fine man to hand. Smuggling whiskey to Northumberland. On the banks of the burn, you'll find Rory's gare. A small strip of green between heather and fern. Where Rory made whiskey in a room on the hill. Between stand up and hedge up and illicit distill. They were travelling as dealers of fine earthenware. Dance with the ladies at Stagshaw Bank Fair. Led by War Rory, a fine man to hand. Smuggling whiskey to Northumberland. By distilling the whiskey, no duty was paid. Imported from Scotland, there's a profit to be made. Sell to the taverns the spirit of the still. Serve to the public at halfpenny a gill. They were travelling as dealers of fine earthenware. They danced with the ladies at Stagshaw Bank Fair. Led by War Rory, a fine man to hand. Smuggling whiskey to Northumberland. While they drive a small cart under cover of night and arrive at the inn in the still morning light to meet with the merchants their wares for to trade before the excise in Morpeth got word of their raid. They were travelling as dealers of fine earthenware. Dance with the ladies at Stagshaw Bank Fair. Led by War Rory, a fine man's hand. Smuggling whiskey to Northumberland. Then one night, in a fight, two smugglers were caught. They were taken to prison, a lesson to be taught. In August, a trial condemned them to die. With a noose round their necks from the gallows swung high. They were travelling as dealers of fine earthenware. They danced with the ladies at Stagshaw Bank Fair. Led by War Rory, fine man's hand. Smuggling whiskey.